been wanting to make a video on some Backrooms games on Roblox for a while now. I just want to point out my face is so distorted in this hazmat thingy. Alright, so this one is called The Portal. I forget who it's made by, but I'll show you like the there's like a screenshot on screen. You're infected with carpet fluid. Seek medical attention. Oh wait, I'm losing health. But yeah, there's nothing like too interesting about this game. It's just the Backrooms, you know. Nothing big. Oh wait, what's this? This is new. Oh, this is in the Game Pixels video. Yeah, this that little event. The second game we have here is called The Backrooms Rebirth. Very interesting. It says, enter the dark wall in order to begin. Let's do this. Oh, we're being teleported. Oh, all right. We're in level zero. Very nice. I guess we have to find the exit. There is a health bar in the bottom left, which is, I think, something to take note of. Oh, we have a door here. Level zero award. I did it. I made it out. Yeah. All right. What does it say? I opened the door a crack to see darker areas. Don't go there for your sanity. Okay. Bring a light with you and don't interact with anyone. Very interesting. All right. Well, we're just going to go through the door. We're going to check out this first level. Oh, God. It is definitely a lot darker and a lot scarier. Okay. Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God, run, what is that? Oh my God, is it gone? What? It's gone. Oh wait, is this the exit? Oh, please be the exit, please. Oh, it is, yes, all right, exit. Let's hope this just isn't a trick. Yeah, oh wait, there's two doors. Oh, which one do we go through? Let's do this one. The Backrooms, familiar, oh wait, oh, familiar recursion, is that what it said? I don't know. Well, this is very interesting. It's like office cubicles or something, if you get what I'm saying. We can't go in here. Is this the exit? No. Oh God. Huh. What? Did anybody else just see that? It just got really dark. Oh God. Oh God, no. Huh, what? Oh my God. Okay, I need to find the way out of here now. Where do I go? Oh my God. It just got really dark. I'm seeing a pattern. I went the same direction I did the first time, and I was able to escape. So I think I'm just gonna keep doing that. I cannot see at all. I cannot see at all. Okay, I think I go this way then. And then there should be a left. And then I wonder if this will be the last time. Oh God. It's like really blurry now. Oh my God. How many more times am I gonna have to do this? I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I've been trying to get out of this for like 10 minutes now, and I cannot find like out like where to go or like what to do. So I'm just gonna leave this game here. You guys can check it out. See if there's like a way for you to like get past this. Or like go through the other door and not this one, because I think going through this one was a mistake. I have no idea where I'm going, but yeah, on to the next game. Our next game is called Backrooms Unlimited. So we have Sprint. Very nice. So this one is it has multiple like levels or whatever. We're obviously starting off in the first one, or I guess level zero. So I guess we have to find the exit. Oh, what is this? Oh God. This was there's like a vent in the Game Pixels video. Oh. Okay. Oh, I guess we're in the next level. Oh God. Jeez. Oh my. Okay. That's a bit scary. But yeah, there's a vent in the Game Pixels video. So every time I see a vent, I'm like, Does this have to do with Game Pixels? Let me turn shift lock off. Alright. What in the world is this thing? Moths flying around? Alright. Well, this area is a lot darker than the first one. Oh God. This one has like a face. What is this? I'm clicking it. Does nothing. Okay. Were these always here? I'm just gonna keep on going. Oh wow, I already found the exit. That literally took like a minute. It's like lights. Okay, let's go through the door. Inverted. Why? Okay. I guess this person's really- Oh my god! It is so bright! Oh my god, I have a sanity bar? Okay. Sorry that you guys have to look at this. It is, like, really bright. The sanity bar slowly goes down. I don't know if, like, if you stand in, like, a darker area, it goes down, or... I don't know. Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh, that thing just killed me! What? Are you serious? Oh god, that thing's back. It's killing more people. Oh my god! It just ran at that guy. Okay, so I've been walking around for quite a while now, and I just looked up a video on, like, where to go. It is so dumb. There's no way anyone would be able to figure this out without looking up a tutorial. There's, like, this one room. I think it's this room. And then you go in here. Oh, no, it's not. It's not that room. It's, like, a... has a floating table. I think it's over this way. But it's so dumb. You have to go into, like, this specific corner in this room, and then that's how you get to the next level. It's this one, and then you see this, like, it's kind of, like, whiter here. You go into that, and there you are. So now we're in level 4, the office. Okay, so I guess we kind of skipped around. Oh, alright, what's up, guys? Hi, we're in the office. Let's go. What is this? There's, like, a crack. Boost me up. Oh, wait, I did it! I got boosted up! Oh my god, can I cheat? Can I just cheat? What? I'm just floating. I'm just walking. I no-clipped out of the back rooms, and I don't know where I am. Alright, well, guess I kinda no-clipped out of the no-clip area, I guess. What is this? Just a floating... You can go through it. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. I'm just gonna reset. Oh, wait, I can't reset. You've gotta be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. I can't reset. Okay, is there any way for me to die? Wait, oh, wait, I can probably... Let's hope I can walk off the map, because I don't know what else I'm gonna do. What the heck is this? Roofing? What? I think, yeah, this is obviously out of bounds, so I'm just gonna- Oh, there's someone else out here with me. What? I'm just gonna walk off the map and reset. Oh, what? There's like a different area? Yeah, there's like blue stuff here now. Okay. What is this? Is this the exit? Just a door? Oh, it's just doors to nowhere. Oh, what the heck is this? It's a vent. Okay, oh wait. Oh no, we're back at level 3. We're at level 3. We just went down. Alright, electrical station. Oh god. What is this? I'm the only one in the server. Okay. There's a box. Oh wait, there's two other people in here with me. Hello. Hi. How's it going? Why is this like pink? What in the world? Oh wait, there's a button. Okay, I clicked it. What did that do? My new friends. Oh wait, there's an exit. Yeah, let's go. Yay, we did it. Oh my god, what the heck are you? Oh my god, you're just spawn camping me. What the heck, man? I think we're gonna have to pass through this. Oh wait, they're gone. Oh wait, no, they're not. Okay, there is one right there. Hello, good sir. How are you? Hello. Oh wait, no, you don't have to attack me. It's just unnecessary. Why are you going after me specifically? What did I do to you? Well, I think I'm just gonna leave this game, guys. There's like a ton of more levels, but I don't know. This one seems to just be kind of confusing. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing. All right, our next game is just called The Backrooms, and it's inspired by the Kane Pixels video. Now, the Kane Pixels video, I've been like saying it, like mentioning it a lot. If you don't know what I'm talking about, then go watch it. Watch the Backrooms found footage, and you'll understand this game. It's literally just the backrooms here. Just a normal level, but there is an entity, like a monster, that runs around and chases you, and that's what, there was, like, an entity in the Kane Pixels video, and I actually had, I'm pulling up a screenshot here, it was from one of his most recent Backrooms videos. I commented and said it was, like, the best one yet, and it honestly was, and he hearted it, and I just thought that was, like, the peak of my life, and I'm never gonna go past that. I mean, I was in a Minecraft YouTuber's video that got almost 10 million views now. But that's nothing compared to Kane Pixels hearting my comment. Alright, anyways, oh my god, there's the monster! Oh my god, no. Oh. That's the death screen? That's hilarious, I love that. Alright. Well, there's that. Oh my god, just closed. What? What? Guys, come on, open it. Oh, that's lame. But yeah, this game is literally just the entity, the monster, whatever, just follows you. What is this? Oh wait, is this like, oh, it's another way to get in. Okay, interesting. So yeah, it's just like a normal level, the normal like zero level or whatever of the backrooms, and there's the monster that chases you. That's all this really is, but for some reason this has like thousands of people playing it. Alright, I have one last game to show you guys, but it's not exactly a backrooms like game, but it's like I don't know if you guys have heard about this. It's called Dream Core. It's pretty much like image. It's kind of like liminal spaces. It's like images that like feels somewhat nostalgic, but like kind of uneasy at the same time. It's kind of what Dream Core is. It's a little harder. It's a little hard to explain, but only like a select few people like experience like the nostalgia from Dream Core. Alright, we are now in the game, and I've already played this before. I've checked out like everything there is in the game. It's really cool. You just go through this door here, and then there's a bunch of different areas you can go into. And there is actually a backrooms area that is like the main thing we're going to be checking out here, but I will check out some of the other rooms as well. So let's go into the backrooms one. We can't give up. There's an exit somewhere. So yeah, there's just kind of like, it's like the backrooms, and there's like different areas to go into like different levels. So first one we have here is 33.1. It's been a while since I played this. It's the pool one. Yeah, I've seen this one before. Now, is there a way out of here? I don't remember. The last time I played this was like a month ago. Whenever I first had like the idea of this. Do we go up here? I think this is it. Yeah, alright. Oh wait, isn't this the hotel? Yeah, okay, so this is actually, so the original image of this, it's from an actual hotel. I think it's somewhere in London. I forget what it's called. I just sat down. But yeah, there's like a courtyard area. And literally it's inside of the hotel. It's so like weird. Alright, so that was some of the backroom stuff, but let's check out some other things. Okay, there's like multiple doors. Let's go to this one. What's this one? Oh my god. Be not afraid. What is this? Hello, I. Mr. Eyeball. Hi, yes, I am Be Not Afraid, definitely. Oh my god, it just follows you around. Mushrooms with eyes. What is it with the eyes? What does that mean? Is there like some deeper lore? What in the world is this? It's a bunch of eyes. What? There's like a cave here? A mushroom cave? Are there any eyes on this? No? Okay. There's like a doorway over here. I keep hitting the control button by accident. Alright, let's go into here. Oh my god. It's spinning. Okay, I'm getting out. So yeah, there's like a lot of more weird stuff in this game that you guys can check out. I'll leave all the game links in the description of the video. I know this really isn't backrooms, this game, but I thought it was cool to kind of include. You guys can check this one out in particular, see all the weird stuff. I mean, I've barely scratched the surface of it. So, yeah. But, yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all later. Goodbye.